When I was a child in Angola, I loved comics. I loved that sense of justice. So I became a journalist. I took my first job to the state newspaper, but exposing the truth
made me the prime target of my government.
One night, I was arrested. I saw the worst in human behavior. And it touched me so deeply that I said, I have to do something about it. And I started bringing all these stories out for the public knowledge.
Chegaram, não avisaram. Começaram a partir as casas.
So I set up Maka Angola. And today, it's the leading news website here, even though it's an operation from a kitchen table. But then the government set up new strategies to control the internet. My site would crash every 20 seconds. I was told it was a DDoS attack where the site would get 2-3 million hits within seconds. I thought, well, I need some help. I was searching everywhere. And then I found Project Shield, which provides protection for this type of attack. Now the website is secure. And that gives me a bit of time to focus on reporting the truth for the citizens of my country. Pode explicar o que aconteceu no mundo?
As pessoas que estavam lá embaixo na lagoa.
Because of our reporting, people now know it's not this absolute, all-powerful government.
For me,
the greatest power of all is that of goodwill and how you harness it for the good of the people.